Cristina Aguilera. Oye, mamita, dale, que la cosa está rica.
Like we said, the first person, the one person with the best time going down and up the valley would be rewarded. And among all the contestants, Kenneth Angoho, who came in first. We also had Hassan and Monica going down and up the hill two times. And Hassan Kitsal, you were definitely.
Now let's stop time and enjoy this moment.
One day while my light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Whoa, I just wanna feel this moment.
Kenneth and Hassan are back at the Noble Hotel. After the grueling challenge, it is time for them to relax, Ultimate Challenge style. With some football, we're back at the round table, and right now we're going to find out who gets to stay on Ultimate Challenge. We've got the coaches over here. Their vote is going to count for 50%. Your vote, and you've been voting for a long time, at least 2 weeks now, is going to count for another 50%. We're going to put those together thanks to Viva Africa Consulting LLP. So first on the list is Hassan.
This big man, Hassan, you remember he was the biggest guy. And actually, let's call a spade, not a big spoon. This guy needs this. So I'll give him 100.
I'll give him 100.
I'm sticking with 100.
Next on the list is Monica.
I'll go for 90.
I'll give her 50.
Save her from that, I'm going with 50.
Anne.
I'm going with 100.
85%.
I'm giving Anne 75%.
Last but not least is Shaban. Quiet man, loves to run, that we all see. Let me just start by asking you, Eric, as a matter of fact. The runner, Shaban.
I'll give him 30.
Whatever you give him, he's right there on it. It's a spot on there. You know,
so
because I'm training so much, I cannot go lower than 90.
I believe he's also, like Eric said, he's gained quite a lot from the program, and I'm going to give him 65.
How do we get all those numbers together? Well, Aurelia from Viva Africa Consulting LLP is over here, and again, Aurelia, I know you've said it before, but just remind us, because we need to know how it is we save our contestant and keep them on the show.
Thank you, Jack. What happens is we tally the public votes, and then after that we will get the judges' votes, and then we'll get the average of the three judges' votes, and then we combine with the public voting and we total the two. Yes.
We're going to find out what the results are in a short while. Don't you go anywhere. So here we are back at a place where the contestants don't really like, because some of them are going to go home. Ultimate Challenge is not for everyone till the end. That's an unfortunate thing. And we're going to figure out what your votes counted for. 50% of the coaches, we got to hear their input. We've got Viva Africa going to bring it down to us. But first we have to hear exactly what the weights are as of today.
But before all of that, all the people in the chopping block, please step forward.
Before we find out who's safe and who's not, we'll have Japheth from Wellness Solution tell us what you weighed 2 weeks ago and what you weigh now. How much weight have you lost?
I'm going to read the names in no particular order. And I will start with Geoffrey Nyasimi. You joined the program at 143.7. And today you weighed in at 117.8. Cumulative weight for Geoffrey is 25.9 kilos. Monica Wanjiro joined the program at 142. Today you weighed in at 118.3. Cumulative weight loss is 23.7. Kenneth Angoho, you joined in at 138.3. And you weighed in today at 115.2. Cumulative weight loss is 23.1. Lispa Kamau joined the program at 144.2. Today you weighed in at 110.4. Cumulative weight loss is 33.8. Anne Acheng joined the program at 131.4. You weighed in today at 111.2. Cumulative weight loss was 20.2. Shaban Hassan joined the program at 106.4. You weighed in today at 84.3. Cumulative weight loss is 22.1. Hassan Kisao joined in at 168.7. Today you weighed in at 136. Cumulative weight loss is 32.7.
Well done, some good numbers are over there, very good figures. However, some people do have to go home and we need to figure out who they are. To help us crunch the numbers, at least she has done that already, it's Aurelia from Viva Africa Consulting LLP.
I'll start with the public voting. Anna Cheng, 3.9%. Hassan Kitsao, 6%. Monica Wanjiru, 18%. Shaban Hassan, 22%. Now on to the judges' vote. Shaban Hassan, 31%. Monica Wanjiru, 32%. Anna Cheng, 43%. Hassan Kitsao, 50%. The aggregate for the public votes and the judges' votes. Anna Cheng, 47%. Monica Wanjiru, 50%. Shaban Hassan, 53%. Hassan Kitsao, 56%.
We'll go straight to the point. Going with the aggregates, we have Anne with the lowest, 47%. That means this is the end of the journey for you, Anne.
I feel happy. I feel happy because I've actually managed to lose kilos, and I've actually managed to reach to a point where I can actually even control my kilos. I'm happy because of the opportunity and the chance and the privilege. Reaching top 7 is not easy. We started like over 2,000 people to 50 to 21, and I managed to come to the top 7, and I'm happy. I'm just grateful and thankful to God.
Monica, this is also the end of the journey for you.
For me, it's the end of the journey for here, but it's not the end of the exercise for me and for losing and staying healthy. In ultimate challenge, I have learned to eat well and exercise a lot. I have come to mingle with people, a lot of friends. I have had a lot of friends here, and it was a good experience. It's a privilege that I had been given this far.
Shaban Hassani got 53%. This is also the end of the journey for you.
Ultimate challenge kwa upande wangu mimi nisaidia kulose weight na pia nimejua jinsi ya kula chakula bora. Na pia kukutana na watu tofauti, maoni unapata maoni tofauti, si kama zamani umezoea kukaa tu, maoni inakuwa ngumu kupata.
The only person we are saving today is Hassan because he got the highest aggregate at 56% and is the biggest loser in the 2 weeks that we took for the people on the chopping block. So Hassan, you could kindly step back, you are safe. Of course, we've got something for you here. from Healthy You.
Now, for those who are staying, some good news. For all of you who are here, no more elimination. You're staying with the show until the very end. Even though you are going to be staying, some information you're going to need, and to bring this, I'm going to invite Dr. Victor Ngani.
At the beginning of this show, I mentioned to you that just the number of kilos you lose is not enough. It's very important to make reference to the point from which you are starting. And to give you an idea of how well you're performing, I'll quickly take you through what you have achieved so far. I'll start. Kenneth Angoho, from an initial weight of 138.2, you have lost 23.1 kilos, which is 16.7% of your weight. Jeffrey Nyasimi, from 143.7 kilos, you have shed 25.9,
which is 18.02% of your weight. Hassan Kitsao, from an initial 168.7 kilos, you now stand at 136, having lost 32.7 kilos, I should say. Congratulations at this juncture. This works to 19.4% of your weight. And Lispa Kamau, from an initial 144.2 kilos, you have lost 33.8 kilograms, and that is 23.4% of your weight. I will say this once again, from this moment forward, going forward, we'll assess your overall outperformance based on your percentage weight loss.
So if you're watching right now, remember, you can still support the contestants. We want to see all that coming on social media. Support in all ways.
Absolutely. Just because they're not going on the chopping block does not mean that you are not part of what they're doing. Follow them on social media, follow them in on every single show, and find out what it is that they are up to.
Spread the love in the month of love. We want to know who you'd like to see win this show. We want to see them lose weight. I'm sure you do too. Lose weight, live a healthy life. We're back next week, are we not?
Yes, we are.
We'll see you then.